Over the next few weeks, the ducklings grew except for the ugly one. His brothers and sisters started teasing him. He realized he has to leave and find his own kind. He started asking other animals if they have seen a bird that looks like him. They all said no.
I'll never find my family, never.
He was right, and it only got worse from there. One rainy winter night, an old, crazy, slightly blind lady captured him, thinking he was a hen.
I'll feed you until you lay eggs, and if you don't lay